Those are called American coots. Little mud ducks. They don't care too much about us. Come out to the slough, and I was the only one here. It looks like another guy came in on a Monday night. My old camping spot. Last down here, deer hunt Tuesday. Fire's still going. Got a new little shower action. Might be right here in the near future. Just got a nice pop up over there. Just him to his lonesome, a couple others. Nice and quiet. Nothing like the other night when we had a rock concert out here. We got some 10 gallons of water, the old fashioned water jugs, collapsible, some silverware, pots and pans, cleaning and a rinse little tub there, and a cooler, kind of splurge, a Dutch oven, beautiful. And a good old classic stove. Of course, it's up there now. Give this guy a test drive. Something new to play with. The gnats out here were just out of control. But that's camping. Good thing for mosquito spray, insect repellent. It's just out throwing a. Oops. The frogs can't resist the old rubber worm. Trying to pull in a bass, but messing with big old bullfrogs is always fun too. Got some gas station wood, little chair, peace and quiet, relaxation. Started raining. I said, everything will be all right. Everything will be all right. It's good to make some coffee and throw it in the thermos at night. Well, it doesn't take long if you got one of these stoves. All right. Let's see if it handled. Get all that water out of there. Oh, yeah. start this one off right. It's my makeshift landing stand. It's pretty nice. I like it. Makes it hard to leave this place. The more I keep adding. Oh yeah. Barely used a little water, about 4 gallons. But I'll clean up, use a little more water.